Those were my memories of my business. Those were my efforts.
Instagram blocked your account. And how is it fair that you decide to throw flowers on the street?
So I decided to throw the flowers on the street. I thought that would be a better way to get the attention of the public, and also easy to communicate what I'm trying to tell to the authorities as to what injustice just happened to me.
This gotta stop today. This gotta stop today. This is people's life, and I want them to take action.
Wouldn't that disturb the public?
Definitely, but I was very careful as to how I executed that process. I made sure the signal was turned red, there's nobody driving by at that time, and when they were driving, I kind of stopped throwing. So it was, I wanted to make a point at the same time. I wanted to make sure that it is not a nuisance to the public, and I made sure we clean up right away. So, but what I wanted to do is just wanted to communicate what I was going through in a way that the flowers, I use them as a tool. So basically, either way, I would have had to throw those flowers away in the garbage in a day or two. So one way to do that is just throw that on the street. While doing that, it just, you know, when I've heard and read a lot about symbolic protests that happens around the world. So for example, their farmers would throw away their produce that didn't get the proper pricing, just to show the agitation and their unhappiness to the government and authorities. Or in Spain, they throw tomatoes in the street for a private firm taking over their farmlands. So certain like things like that kind of came into my attention, and I was like, okay, if we have to show something to the public from what I have, instead of just holding a placard on the road, this is the best way to communicate. And then I see that people are reacting to it, and I actually even have the local minister reaching out to me and asking me what is going on. So I think that's kind of the reason why I did it, and it is being picked up on. So it's great. But we definitely didn't want to cause any public issues, so we made sure that doesn't happen. You can even see it on the video. We are not throwing flowers away while the people are driving, and made sure we clean up every single bit of it from the road as soon as that was done.